out of that!
Guys, Tombstone, you just worry about breaking through that net.
God, I see the gate. You defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Guessing he's not opening the call for my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
Get the spider off our backs once and for all.
Okay.
I'm sorry!
Was that?
Yeah.
I sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
You call when you're ready.